Our next contestant comes to us from Corvallis, Oregon. Let's welcome to the stage Starr McMullen. Professor Emeritus of Accompanists. Hobbies are fiddling, gardening, chasing kids, and hat. Right. Accompanists are Darin, Meeks, Aaron Amundson, and Andy Emert. The hoedown is Forked Deer, the waltz is Morning Star. The tune of choice for Starr McMullen is Red Apple Rag. Thank you. Cornos, Oregon, that's Starr McMullen. Our next contestant comes to us from Portland, Oregon. Let's welcome to the stage Eileen Walter. Her accompanists are Rod Anderson, Ed Miller, and Ben Lia Braaten. Got that right? Yep. The hoedown is Walk Along John, the waltz is Morning Star, and the tune of choice for Eileen Walter is Smith's Rag. Mabel Vogt. Want me to come in? They're coming. So we have Chad Fadley, Rod Anderson, and Darin Meeks. The hoedown is leather britches, the waltz is Wednesday night waltz. The tune of choice for Mabel Vogt is Cotton Patch Rag. 81. From Ajo, Arizona, let's welcome Beth Weber. Her hobbies are fiddling, gardening, hiking, and kayaking. Her accompanists are Andy Emert, Ann, and Scott. Well, I'm just reading the paper here. Okay, so we got Ed Miller, we got Ann. Oh, Scott's playing. Okay, he's got three. All right, so we got no Andy Emert either. Ann, Ed. Devil's Dream, Morning Star, and Rat Cheese. Comes to us from Grangeville, Idaho. Let's welcome Duane Stevens to the stage. His accompanists are Charles Scholes. He's been playing with backing up Bill, or, Duane for 32 years. Then you have Rod Anderson and Helen Smith on the bass fiddle. The hoedown will be Old Joe Clark. The waltz is My Wild Irish Rose. The tune of choice for Duane Stevens is Ray's Rag, or Roy's Rag. Roy's Rag.
So let's hear all those applause.
That's our top five of the senior seniors.